For me, living in Amsterdam is like living in two different worlds. Do we often meet or get to know Amsterdammers from different backgrounds, I wonder? I've already written 8 photo books, including one about Amsterdam. But while doing so, I became aware of how differently people of colour experience this world city.